Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to the Ghostbusters game Remastered. We're off to Central Park to go stop another ghostly apocalypse. Let's go.
Just once, I wouldn't mind running with these other fools away from the trouble.
Where's the fun in that?
Guesses on where we'll find Peck and Alyssa?
I suspect that we're going to need the Super Slammer up there. No telling how powerful Peck has grown.
That means we gotta take the Ecto-1. I'll drive.
Maybe the trainee should drive.
Nah.
Thanks, Winston. Any ideas?
Really? Me? Of course me.
Ah! Junior's pretty spry, even with that 100 pounds of proton accelerator.
Ow! That was ow there!
Make your way around to the other side and open this gate for us.
I'll try. Gate control. Good thing they left a sign outside. This is Halloween.
Wow, look at the storm system building above that tower.
Remember the last time we saw that kind of atmospheric disturbance?
That's right, at Dana Barrett's building, the night she turned into a dog.
Whistling bust of moss. This stone bush just won't meet your eye, no matter how hard you try. Oh yeah, this one. Spooky, scary.
I don't get it. We shut down the Mandela. How can all this still be happening?
In the Gozerian Codex, it's written that a blood sacrifice and a tremendous amount of spiritual energy are needed to generate the supreme destructor form.
A destructor form again?
Peck probably couldn't draw sufficient energy from the mandala before we shut it down. He found an alternate source in our containment unit.
The energy of the escaped ghosts from our grid might be enough to produce a cross-dimensional event in itself.
Yes, and with Alyssa here, I'm sure her Shandor ancestors aren't far behind.
I shouldn't, huh? Where should I be?
Earthlings, great. Could plague, pestilence, and death be far behind? I'd bet on it.
Hmm. little harmless slime never
Speed
did
it
anything.
Up there, Tiger.
I'm going
yeah,
as.
We don't want to stand here all day.
Well, you could have sent help. That's how it's coming. Hi.
I'll go with the intern. Nobody should wander around alone in this place.
Thank you, Ray.
We'll meet you guys a little further on.
I mean, I could have just jumped out there and went with you guys. Boom.
They aren't very happy about us being here.
Nothing. Sorry, I thought there was gonna be a collectible back there. Is there a door over here that I just missed it? I'm sorry.
You saw him too, didn't you? They think they're sneaky. Let's spread out and flank them.
Yeah. Yeah.
This is among my least favorites.
Not a piece of that one.
I got you, Ray.
Whoa, look at them all. Oh, slimed again. Stand clear.
How much ectoplasm can one dose produce?
Run! He stirred up a hornet's nest, kid. On the right!
Oh. See, this helps. This would help.
Make a hole!
Ooh!
Close one.
out of here!
What does the stasis thing mean? I know it's a fool. That's how you do it. This way. Ghostbusters mug and balloon. The classy souvenir Ghostbusters mug and balloon. Excellent. Alright, Ray, we'll continue this next time. So until then, thank you all very much for watching. And ciao for now. Ciao for now.